I will be performing the supinator syndrome test. This test for peripheral nerve entrapment or compression of the posterior interosseous nerve of the forearm. For this, I will initially have the patient grip my fingers as tight as he can to assess grip strength. I will then say this right side is the involved side. I will bring that elbow into about 90 degrees of flexion. I will have the patient supinate his hand, and then I will have him grip my lower forearm while I grip his, and then I'm going to show him the motion. So supinating there, and then I'm going to resist the supination and extend his elbow at the same time. And then if that reproduces signs or symptoms, I will reassess the grip, making sure that it is the same. If not, that is indicative of that peripheral nerve entrapment. I can also assess this by supporting the wrist here and having him extend his wrist as far as he can. And if that reproduces signs or symptoms, that would also be the peripheral nerve entrapment or compression.